There are many fascinating stories and people in the Old Testament. Perhaps one of the most intriguing ones is the story of Job, and maybe that's the reason the Holy Spirit inspired James to use him as an illustration about endurance and perseverance in James 5, verse 11. Indeed, we count them blessed who endured. You have heard of the perseverance of Job and seen the end intended by the Lord, that the Lord is compassionate and merciful. It's kind of interesting when you look at James very near the end of his letter. He says, we count them blessed who endure. And when you turn back to the first chapter of James and the first few sentences, in fact, verse 12 says, blessed is the man who endures. Almost the same sentence used in James 1. It's endurance, the blessing that comes from the endurance of temptation. Here, it's the blessing that comes from the endurance of trials and difficulties, as we see illustrated in the life of Job. You go back in the Old Testament, you see that Job was a man who had everything, including his health, his wealth, his family, taken away from him. And he had no support from the closest of friends who came supposedly to comfort him. And the Bible says, though, that when we read that story, that we remember his perseverance and that he was blessed because he endured. Some translations say that we've heard of the patience of Job, and perhaps the word perseverance is really a more accurate idea in translation, because Job at times was not very patient with his friends, and understandably so, and sometimes he wasn't even very patient with God. He wanted answers to the things that were happening, and he wanted them right then. And yet, even when he didn't get the answers when he wanted them, or even as he wanted them, he still had faith in God. And that's the key. He didn't quit on God. He didn't quit having faith. He put it all in God because he knew that only God had the answers. So he persevered. He endured. Even though he lost everything, he said, the Lord has given, the Lord has taken away. Blessed be the name of the Lord. That's perseverance. That is endurance. And the text tells us in James 5 that we see the end intended by the Lord. And when you look at the last of the book of Job, you see that Job was blessed far more than he had been before. That's not to say that the pain of yesterday magically disappeared, but it is to say that when you and I go through difficulties and trials, when we keep our faith in God, we endure and we persevere, brighter days are ahead. We don't always see that at the moment, but better days are ahead. Why? Because the last part of the verse says, the Lord is very compassionate and merciful. God bless us all.